This tzatziki sauce is so creamy, tangy, garlicky, and delicious. Let's make it. You need lemon, garlic, cucumber, yogurt, olive oil, salt, and pepper, dill, fresh or dry. Grate cucumber, add salt, set it aside to release the moisture. Finely grated garlic, finely chopped dill, or mint if you choose to use mint. Add salt, good quality olive oil, juice from the lemon, black pepper, dill. Remove excess water from the cucumber. Add yogurt. Mix it very well to combine. This goes well with salad as a dipping sauce. So delicious.